1492, Christopher Columbus thought he had reached Asia. He had discovered America. He had started sailing west looking for a new route to the Indies. But he came upon a narrow strip of land separating the Atlantic from the Pacific Oceans, the Isthmus of Panama. In 1880, Ferdinand de Lesseps, the Suez Canal man, started working on the Panama Canal. The material he had used in Egypt was inappropriate to tropical terrain. Yellow fever and malaria, the worksite's principal enemies, were responsible for 20,000 deaths among workers. The undertaking was a fiasco. By 1889, Lesseps was bankrupt. Work on the canal stopped. In 1903, President Theodore Roosevelt relaunched the project. Discovering a Cuban doctor named Carlos Finley was a determining factor. He showed that it was, in fact, a mosquito, the anopheles, that is responsible for the spread of deadly fevers. William Crawford Gorgas, head of the worksite's health service, declared war on the mosquito with massive fumigations, mosquito netting for the workers, sanitation of water distribution, draining of ponds and marshes. On August the 15th, 1914, Christopher Columbus's dream came true. The canal was opened, shortening the route to Asia by 10,000 kilometers. Men had accomplished a Herculean task, but the mosquito is still biting. The malaria virus is still the planet's most serious scourge.